With so many fake and dangerous VPN apps for Android, it's no wonder that we receive hundreds of emails from users every month reporting yet another VPN that isn't real. Hello everyone, this is James from 9to5software.com. Here, we'll look at some of the best VPN for Android currently available on the market, and also include further options to consider as you can opt for specific expense tracker apps or even customer accounts. Check out the links in the comments to get a free trial and a discount to the applications we look at. Before further ado, let's get started. ExpressVPN. ExpressVPN is one of the most trusted, secure brands in the virtual private network industry. And that's for a good reason. It's super fast and extremely safe, boasting an SSL-secured network with 256-bit encryption and, get this, unlimited bandwidth and speed. ExpressVPN has servers in 94 countries, including Hong Kong, Taiwan, Japan, and others, in over 145 locations around the world. So there will always be a location near you to give you the best experience possible. What's more, the service even has stealth servers in Hong Kong. They are to evade the GFW specifically. It doesn't even look like you're using a VPN. Best of all, ExpressVPN is currently running a promotion where you can save 49% off the usual price when you sign up for a year, making it just $6.67 a month. NordVPN. NordVPN is one of the larger VPN services available. It boasts over 5,000 servers in over 60 countries and also pretty decent speeds. The app has your usual array of VPN goodies, including a quick connect button for easy and quick VPN access, a strict no logging policy, unlimited bandwidth on premium accounts, and no geo restrictions. You can also extend your service to VPN extensions on Firefox and Chrome, along with native desktop apps as well. You can try the service for free for a week. After that, the prices get a little steep. If you want to commit to this long term, you save a bunch of money by paying by the year. NordVPN did suffer a data breach in early 2019, but the problem seems fixed now. NordVPN is a good all-round option. Its high download speeds make it one of the fastest options out there, and the Android app is simple and user-friendly. That being said, some essential privacy features, example the VPN kill switch and DNS leak protection, are not currently available for Android. It's just $2.99 per month on a 3-year plan, so good for those on a budget. ProtonVPN. ProtonVPN is a unicorn when it comes to VPN apps. It hits all the desirable features. The app boasts unlimited use, a range of servers in various countries, and a robust no-logging policy. It's among the best for those who are really concerned about privacy. The free version is very good and it should be good enough for most people. There is subscription options as well with 3 pricing tiers. These increase the speeds, number of available servers, number of devices, and even Tor support. It's top-notch in terms of privacy and we would put this towards the top of our recommendations.